the Japan House, a brand new opening of a Japan House out in Little Tokyo. So I'll explain. I'll talk about it after. In the meantime, latest on Hurricane Lane, 315 miles south of Kailua Kona. That's on the Big Island. You can see the center of that storm right there at the bottom of your screen. This is now weakened a little bit. It was a Category 5 hurricane, now at Category 4, 155 miles per hour. Still a very strong and powerful hurricane. It is expected to just skirt just south of the islands, but moving dangerously close to Oahu as well as Kauai by late Thursday night, early Friday morning. Of course, I will continue to track that system over the next 24 to 36 hours. Hurricane preparedness a must. Everyone definitely preparing for the worst. In the meantime, here today for downtown LA, 82. We have perfect weather conditions, below the average of 85. Sunset coming up later at 7:32 this evening. And I don't know if you've noticed, but that sunset is coming a little tiny bit earlier and earlier. In fact, tomorrow's sunset is at 7:30 in the evening. There's that onshore flow. High pressure, which has really been in control of our weather, is pulled off to the east over Texas and pulling all of the subtropical activity as well as the humidity and instability with it. So that's the good news. Temperatures on the sand, mid to even upper 70s, same as water temperatures. That surf height 2 to 4 feet for Ventura.